It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground!
Don't underestimate my power.
Are you dumb or just fucking special? I've been training you for 13 long-ass years, and you still think having some sort of magical bullshit power is going to save your three little bitch limbs when I chop you up like Darth Maul? Not only am I more skilled than you, I'm on the motherfucking high ground. Have you ever read The Art of War? It says in bold, do not try and fuck with the high ground, Anakin. This is honestly the reason why you're not a Jedi Master. You're legitimately dumber than sand and more of a whiny emotional shit than your unborn grandson, Kylo. Also, you're my brother, Anakin. I loved you.